I've never climbed up and see what's in them or nothing.
Full of debris. Now this is what an uncovered car does, is it just leaks this toxic material right into the ground and right into the creek system.